नॉर्मल क्लास में तो शी गोस
Afternoon. Good afternoon, dear children.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Can you see my face properly?
Yes.
Yes.
Can we start our session?
Yes.
Last math class, what do you have discussed, dear children?
Vertex.
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 Vertex. Okay. Can anybody tell what is vertex?
Palak.
Can anybody? One is enough.
The palak.
Please tell me the name.
The point.
I will do one thing. I am going to mute you all. After that, you can raise your hand if you know the answer. Anna Rose, you can unmute and tell me what is vertex. Unmute and say, dear.
The point.
The point.
Two sides.
The point. Two sides.
The point meets two sides.
Very good. The point were.
The point were meet.
Two sides of a figure meet.
That is called vertex.
Who said just now? Anna. Very good, Anna. Correct answer.
The point. Thank you, ma'am.
The point, very good. The point were at least two sides of a figure meet is called vertex. And last day we named the vertices also. Do you remember all these things? Have you revised?
Yes.
Okay. Next.
What?
Next we are going to. How we will name the sides of different shapes. Okay?
Alphabet.
Yes, using the alphabet. Still, we can see how we will name the sides. Okay? Before that, let me ask you one question. Do you know what is a special or unique feature of sides of a square? Any special thing is there about sides of a square? Anybody?
Equal sides.
Very good, Sain. All of you clap for Sain. Very good. The four sides are equal for a square. What is special feature? Four sides are equal. Okay. Next, can anybody tell what is the unique feature of a rectangle, or what is special about rectangle, sides of a rectangle? Anybody?
Opposite side.
Opposite side, Ronit. Opposite sides, what is opposite side, what? opposite sides are
equal.
Equal. Very good. Very good. So very good, Ronnie. For a rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Very good. Now we are going to see how we will name these sides. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Please wait. Now I am going to draw a triangle. Kiddy children.
Yes. We can write.
No need to write now. Can you see a black triangle on the board?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. I will mark the vertices first, and I am going to give name as P Q R. We are going to name the sides of this triangle. Before naming the side, I will show you one more thing. Now I simply draw a line, and I wrote P Q. Can anybody name the line segment? Given line segment
PQ.
The name of the line segment is
PQ.
Here, dear children, for this triangle, you can see three line segment. This one line segment, this one line segment, this one is another line segment. These line segments are the
man, we should write.
No, dear, you don't want to. Dear children, please don't write now. Okay? Now, we can name this line as PQ. This is a side. PQ. So one side's name is PQ.
PQ.
Next, what is the side? Next one. Q.
U
R. R. Which is the third side then? R.
R.
P. R. P. So which one of the three sides?
I can't hear clearly.
Sorry, dear.
P.
Q. Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
P, Q, one side, Q, R, and
another
side. R,
dear children, can you hear me properly?
I cannot hear you.
Ma'am, I can't hear you.
Let me see.
Ma'am, I can't hear
you. What about others? You can hear me. Please raise your hands. You can hear me properly. Please raise your hands. Wait, dear children. One minute. Yeah, audio is working properly, dear children.
Yes.
Now, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes.
Others, yes. Please check with your device. If you have any problem, please check with your device.
Papa, sound ekanilla.
Talk English. Talk in English, okay?
Those
who can hear me properly, raise your hands. Raise your hands. Most of them can hear me. Then who can't hear me now? Chenin Joby can't hear. Please check your device, dear. Okay. So can we continue?
Yes.
Yes.
So now, for this triangle, we have three sides. They are, which are the three sides, dear children?
PQR.
Then?
RP.
Okay. Next, I am going to draw a rectangle over here. Dear children, can you see a black rectangle over here?
Yes.
Yes.
Going to name as. Going to name as L M N O. L M N O. How many sides are there for a rectangle, dear children?
Four
sides are there. So we can. Who will name the sides? Who is ready to name the sides? Adish. Yes, Adish. Will you name the sides? Will you name the sides?
Four sides.
Unmute and say, dear. Unmute. Unmute, dear. Dear child, unmute your audio.
Yes.
Now you can. Now you tell
M-N.
L-M.
L-M. Very good. L-M. Then.
O-N.
1 minute. 1 minute. L. M. Very good. Next one.
O-N. M-N.
Yam.
O-N.
N. Very good.
O-N.
O-N.
Sorry. After M-N. Side here.
M-N. M
L M
N
N
N O N N
O
N
O
is there?
L O
N O then
L O
O L O L O both correct. O
ma'am
L
ma'am
L M
ma'am
M N O O L. These are the four sides. Very good, Adish. Very good. Okay. Next, I am going to draw a square. For a square,
ma'am.
What is the unique feature, dear?
Ma'am.
Who is calling me? Who is calling me?
L-M.
L-M-N. L-M-N.
Next, I am going to draw a square. Okay, dear children, can you see the square?
Yes.
We can
what
write.
Is the unique feature of a square? Yes.
Ma'am, we can write.
No need to write, dear. No need to write now. What is the unique feature of a square, dear children?
All sides equal.
All sides are
equal.
The four sides are equal.
Equal.
Now I am going to name this square as A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. Now I want answer from Nobin. Yes. Nobin.
No.
Will you name the sides, four sides?
No.
Can you? We can start from A. First letter is A, no? So we can start from A. You have to use two letters to name a line segment. Okay? So, first.
A, B.
A, B. Very good. Next.
B, C.
B, C. Very good. Then?
C, D. C, D.
Very good. C, D. Very good. Then next?
I,
am. B, A.
Very good. G, A. Very good, dear. You have done a great job. So, these are the four sides of the square. A, B, B, C, C, D, D, A. Dear children, now we are going to discuss about another word, diagonal. Have you heard the word diagonal?
No.
For the first time you are here. Okay. I will tell you what is diagonal. Okay. Diagonal is a straight line. Diagonal is a straight line. Inside the shape, where will be the straight line? The straight diagonal.
Inside
the shape.
Joins opposite vertices.
Opposite vertices.
So diagonal is a straight line inside a shape that joins opposite vertices. Very good. So diagonal is what? Diagonal is a
diagonal is a point or straight line. Straight line.
Who said that?
Ma'am.
Jovial. You said straight line. Very good. So diagonal is a
straight line.
Inside the shape or outside the shape?
Inside the shape.
Very good. Inside the shape. Then what all points it joins?
Opposite vertices.
Very good. So diagonal is a straight line inside a shape that joins vertices. Now you can see what is vertices. I'll draw and show you. Then it will be more clear to you. No need to copy anything, dear children.
Yes. Okay.
Now, again, I am going to draw it. What I have drawn now? What is this?
Rectangle.
Oh, yes. Very good. Rectangle. Now I'm going to name that. Again, A, B, C, D. Now, what is diagonal? A straight line. Where should be? Inside the shape. That should join opposite vertices. So, these are the two opposite vertices. I'm going to join that. So, this is a diagonal. Again, these two are the opposite vertices. I'm going to join that. It'll be straight line, dear children. Dear children, now can you see two red lines?
Yes.
Let's straight them. Yes. These lines are the diagonals. What is that?
Diagonals.
Then how we will name this diagonals? No need to write here. Amrin, can you tell me the name of these diagonals? Can you name?
Ma'am, we write this.
No need to write, dear children. No need to write.
AC.
Very good. So first diagonal we can
AC and B.
C. Very good. But that this diagonal's name is A.
C.
And next one.
AC.
B.
Then
B.
A. Yes.
Ma'am, I can't see the three.
Who can't see, dear? What about others? Can't you see the board?
Yes.
Okay, others all can see the board.
Yes.
So please check the device, dear. So AC and BD are the two diagonals. So how many diagonals are there for it?
How
many diagonals are there for a rectangle?
Two.
Two diagonals are there.
Two diagonals.
A, B, A, C, and C, D. Two diagonals you can see for a rectangle. Now you can take the case of a square. Okay.
Yes.
Going to make a square.
A, B, D, D. Square. Mammy, can write?
No need to write, dear. I will send the notes in the WhatsApp. That time only you want to write. Now you listen. Okay, dear?
Yes.
Yes.
Now, I'm going to draw diagonals. First, we can name it as P, Q, R, S. Okay, dear children?
Yes.
Now I'm going to mark the diagonal. Now I want answer from Shaza.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you? How many diagonals are there here? Is that the shape? Shaza.
I say.
How many diagonals? Unmute answer. How many diagonals are there?
Two.
Two diagonals are there. Can you name those diagonals?
P, Q, R, S.
Shaza. First you draw the diagonals. Can you name that?
P, Q, R, S.
Let Shaza say the answer. Others, please don't say. Let your answer. Shaza, will you? P? P and?
R.
R, very good.
P, R.
Is it the name of one diagonal? What about next diagonal?
Q and S.
P, Q, R, S. For naming a line, two letters is enough here.
Yes.
What's the next diagonal?
Q, S.
Very good. So, which are the two diagonals? P, R, Q, S. P, R, Q, S. These are the two diagonals. Now, I'm going to draw a triangle. Shaz Ahlam?
Yes.
Can you hear me, Ahlam? Sorry, dear. It's not. I'm going to draw a triangle over here. Ahlam, can you tell me how many diagonals are there for a triangle?
Three.
I'm not asking about sides, I'm asking about diagonals. Any diagonals can you draw any diagonals in the inside triangle?
No.
So for a triangle, no diagonals. For a triangle,
zero diagonals.
Okay.
Yes.
Then what?
Yes.
About, then yes. What about a circle?
No.
If you are drawing a circle like this, can we draw any diagonals?
No.
So we have a circle and square, no diagonals. Clear, dear children?
No diagonals.
Now we can revise once more the today's topic. So, what we have discussed today about diagonals. Diagonal is a point or straight line. Let Andrea answer, children. Andrea, can you hear me?
Yes.
What is a diagonal? It's a point or straight line?
Straight line.
Very good, Andrea. So, diagonal is a straight line. Nee, Mary. Can you hear me?
Yeah, Mary.
Please unmute and say.
Please
unmute and say, dear. Please unmute. Next one, Sheba.
Yes, ma'am.
Then this diagonals will be inside the shapes or outside the shape?
Inside
the shape. Very good. Diagonals will be inside.
Inside the shape. Inside.
Next, Ajwa. This diagonals joins what? Which points they joins?
Me.
Which points joins the diagonal joins? Opposite vertices joins. Opposite vertices. You have to unmute and say. Then only I can hear. Okay, here.
Yes.
So diagonal is a straight line that joins opposite
vertices
inside a shape. Now I am going to ask. Again, I am going to ask.
Few more.
I'm going to draw some figures and I will ask you the name of the diagonals. Will you give answer? Will you give answers?
Yes.
Okay. First, I'm going to draw. And I'm going to name the rectangle as.
Yes.
W X Y
Z
Y Z. Now Abel Dillo.
Yes. Yes.
Can you first I am going to ask you. How many sides are there for this rectangle? Sorry?
Ma'am?
Yes, dear? Who is making sound there?
Ma'am, I'm not getting you here.
Can't you hear, dear?
Ma'am, I cannot hear you clear.
My voice is not clear to you. What about others? Can you hear my sound? Can you all hear my sound properly?
Yes.
Network problem, dear. Oh, your voice also not clear to me, dear. So somebody else say the answer. Kenin Joby. Kenin Joby, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
How many sides are there for a rectangle?
Four
sides are there. Will you name those sides?
W, X, Y, Z.
Very good. W, X, okay.
Y.
Dear children, draw on the board. W, X, next. Next, which is the next side? W, X, then?
Y. Z, Y, Z.
After W, X, which side will say?
Y,
X, Y. Very good. X, Y, then? No, you don't write the notebook.
Y, Z.
Y, Z.
Ma'am, we want to write.
Ma'am, we want to write.
Please let her say the answer. You don't want to write in the notebook.
Z, W.
X, Y, then Y, Z. Okay, next.
Z-W.
Very good. Z-W. Meha. Where is Meha? Can you hear me? Will you name the vertices? Vertices of this rectangle.
Ma'am.
Will you name the vertices? That means vertices is a point. This point. Can you?
Why?
Can you, dear?
W.
Then.
X.
Very good. Then.
Y.
Y. Then.
Z.
Z. Very good. Now I'm going to draw a diagonal. Very good, dear. Next day I'm going to ask somebody else. I want Ajwa, please turn on your video.
Mom.
Let me now Ardra.
Yes, ma'am.
Ardra. Can you hear me, Ardra?
Yes, ma'am.
Will you name the diagonals? Can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you name the diagonals?
Yes. Ma'am. Yes.
Can you name the diagonals?
Ma'am, can I?
Yeah. Ardra, let Ardra answer. If she can't do, I will ask you. Who is asking now?
Ma'am.
Please tell me the name.
Anandita.
Anandita, I will tell you. I will ask you. Let Ardra say the answer. Hello? If she can't do, I will ask Anandita. Ardra. Will you
hello,
tell
ma'am.
The
hello, hello.
Name the sides? Sorry, diagonals hello, of. Sorry. Sorry, dear, I can't hear you.
W X.
Is it W X is a side? No, dear. W X C. I'll show you.
Y. W X Y Z.
Is the diagonals?
No.
W X and all sides. W X X Y Y Z Z W and all sides. I'm asking about diagonal in this line. Can you name this line?
No.
Then Anandita.
No.
Can you help her?
Yes.
Yes.
What is the name of the diagonals?
W Y.
Very good. W Y. Then
X Z.
X Z. Very good. W Y. X Z. Very good. All of you clap for her. Very good. Very good. Well done, dear. So I think we are. Our time is up. We have to. Stop our session. Okay. So we can revise once again. What all things we have learned? What a diagonal. What we learned about diagonal? What is diagonal? Diagonal is a
straight line.
Very good.
Straight line.
Then inside the shape or outside the shape?
Inside the shape.
Inside the shape.
Inside the shape. That joins. The joints.
Vertices.
Opposite vertices.
Vertices.
Joints.
Opposite vertices.
Opposite vertices. And dear children, now you know how to draw these diagonals and all.
Yes.
Yes.
For a circle, any diagonals are there?
No.
No diagonals.
No.
For a triangle?
No.
No. For a square, how many diagonals are there?
Four.
For a square, how many diagonals are there?
Two.
Ah, very good. Summer Jovin is showing. Very good. Very good. Two diagonals.
Two.
How many diagonals?
Two.
Two diagonals.
For a rectangle, how many diagonals?
Two.
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 Very good, dear children.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, my dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.
I'll see you next time.
Bye. Thank you, ma'am.